And meanwhile, the National Coordinator Presidential Task Force for COVID-19, Sani Aliyu, you know, announced, say the government don't approve restrict of waka for high body local government areas. The task force don't summer say 18 local government areas, then they account for 60% of the confirmed COVID-19 cases inside Obodo Naija. The reported list for the council then included Lagos mainland local government area and Abuja municipal area council, Mushin local government area, Etiosa local government area inside Lagos, and plus Otara Oni local government area for inside Kano state.